Hello everybody, my name is McCover2000, also known as Josh, and this is going to be a two-episode Let's Play this time. So yeah, we are going to be playing Columns and Columns 3. Now this might sound a little weird because it kind of looks like Tetris, in a way, but it's not. So, yeah, I hope you like it, and I hope I do too, so let's get started with it. Sega Columns. Start arcade, please. Okay, I want it at easy, please. Hints will be given until level 3. Sounds good. Yeah, this totally looks like it. That makes sense. Perfect. Now is there another blue? Yes, sir! Is there red? Dang it. Okay, go over here. Are you able to switch it sideways? Aw, no, you can't. Never mind. Oh, perfect. Straight down. Yes, sir! Dang it! Actually, that works! That also works! Yes, sir. I'll take that as a yes. Can't take anything here. Oh, whoopsie, wrong spot! I did not want to take that. Oh, perfect. Oh, Kobe. Oh, Kobe. Yeah, I like this a lot. It's way more challenging than Tetris. I mean, seriously. Way more challenging than Tetris. Oh, that's all red. So I get it automatically. Well, wasn't that surprised on that one? Oh, yeah, I found that all the way there. That actually works because I got it. Never mind. No! Oh. Yeah! Going faster now. No. Yes. Now I'm getting a little scared. Yeah! Barely had that in time. No! Wait. Yeah! Aha. I think that'll work too. That should work too. Yes, that does work. Aha. Yes. Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah, it's automatic. Yes. Got it anyway. I got it. Yes. 2-1. I didn't really do anything. Oh, no. It's not what I wanted. No, I had it. Yes. Yes. Come on. I died though. I did not like that at all. That was pretty bad. Alright. So. Whoa, I did. I did really bad. Okay, that was terrible. Okay, so actually, I'm gonna make it a 2-in-1 episode. I mean, like, that was just for starters. I mean, like, that wasn't really a game if you really think about it. It was basically just placing blocks, basically like Tetris but backwards. So I'm gonna make this a 2-in-1 episode. So I'm gonna play all the Columns games, since that was so hard but very short. I'm gonna go to Columns 3 now. Oh, this is gonna be way better now. Yeah, this is gonna be way better. I'll do 1P mode. Oh, sweet! They say a secret treasure is kept deep, deep inside the pyramid. Many brave people have gone in, but none have returned. Heck, they spelled pyramid wrong. And now you will enter the pyramid. There we go, they spelled it right that time. Who knows if you can survive and return with the treasure? I know. Pretty good. Pyramid Columns. I'm gonna go normal since I... Basically, the practice round was the first game. So, who are you? How dare you? Alright, here we go. Is there any purple? Nope, I got red. Yeah. Yes. Found that all the way. There we go. That was a good one. Yes. That'll work, actually. There is yellow, never mind, there's not a yellow. What do you do? Wait. I'll just go in between here. I think it works, right? Because right on the other end. Dang it. I went too high. Let's go. Take you down on that one. I'll slip it over here. There we go. That's a good spot. Wait.
Yes.
That's actually pretty good. Oh. That works, actually. Gotta keep that rolling. Yeah. Oh. Orange. Nope. Okay. I'll keep that as red. Yeah, I'll actually keep it like that. Aha! So I hope for the best. it, yeah! This corner is the only good corner I know of.
Yes!
Yeah! That works actually.
Practice more. What?
You tell me I should practice more. No. You get out of here. No. That was when the hourglass shatters, time turns back. Prepare for a rematch. Okay. I hope you're lying, but you're most likely not. So I'm gonna take your word for it. Go flat. Oh, good match. Match right at the start of the game. Perfect. I should have put that right there. Right there. Yes. Brr.